Welcome back to the channel and welcome back to another quick pick prediction video. In this video, I'll be predicting the women's story bout between Angela Hill versus Ashley Yoder 2. These two have actually fought before and I've seen that fight. And cut and dry, I don't think much has changed as far as between these two because they both have improved a lot. But Angela Hill has proved even more. And as far as relevant skill sets or relevant skills, and the Hill has proved more. And, you know, been fighting better competition as well and beating better competition as well and getting robbed by better competition as well. So, I think that's the case. So, I feel in this one, Yoder's still going to be tall, lanky, be trying to latch onto you, be irritating, but Angela Hill's going to be even better at defending the takedowns of Yoder. And she's going to be stronger in the clinch, be able to land elbows, bust Yoder up in the clinch. Down knees to the body, get those underhooks and shove Yoder off and be at a stick move, be the more, the cleaner, quicker, faster striker. Use her fight IQ, use her ring awareness, avoid the cage more and make it a harder fight for Yoder. Does she stop Yoder? I don't think so. I think it's still an irritating kind of semi-close fight, but an even more clear victory for Hill this time around. Stuffing the takedowns, neutralizing the initiation of these takedowns, stopping a lot of the setup, sticking the jab, landing kicks to the body, kicks to the leg of Yoder. And that's Yoder don't check leg, so I think that's something that Hill's gonna be even more active to take advantage of. Maybe in the past she wouldn't take advantage as much because she'd be worried about a takedown. But knowing that her takedown defense has improved so much, she's gonna be willing to throw those kicks more to the body. I mean, to the leg, to the body. Really, just kicks in general more. And like I said, Yoder don't defend kicks the best, especially not the leg. So take away some of her base, wouldn't take away a little bit of power and base she does have, make her even slower and stationary target, and just land cleaner shots. Probably stuffing just about all, if not all of Yoder's takedown attempts and putting on a strike clinic for the most part and beating Yoder to a decision. So in this one, I have Angela Hill via decision.